half-pint baseball with big league excitement and enthusiasm at Williamsport. Final game of the Little League World Series sees Monterrey, Mexico's 9 run wild in a 4-run fifth inning against La Mesa, California. Monterrey is the lightest, youngest, and shortest team in the round-robin series. Also, the hottest. Close play at home. He's safe. Monterrey's Angel Macias pitched his team to victory, setting down 18 batters in order. A perfect game. The 88-pounder bats and pitches from either side and plays all nine positions. The biggest man in the Little League.